Hey, you Pokemon, hey fellow Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to Minecraft Monday. Today we're gonna go ahead and finish this 10-day off. And if you're new to the series or just joining in a little bit late, we're laying down the server down to bedrock. So, 10 bricks by 10 bricks at a time, or spaces at a time, so. So this is our 9th 10 by this way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so we need to go 5 up this way. And then, so this is our 9th, and then we're gonna do our 10. Probably in the next episode and a half or so. If you guys do like this bit type of stuff, you want to see my even slower, madder descent into madness, go ahead and click like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, turn all notifications on. Don't forget to check out my links to my Twitter and my Twitch in the description box below. That greatly helps me out a lot. And it helps me know, and YouTube know, that you actually like the videos and stuff. Also, yeah, it's just something that I do. It's stupid, it's fun, it's quirky. It's not exactly meaningful, but... So, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 5 here. And just enjoy the ride, you know? That's what I'm doing. I'm just enjoying the craziness. 6. Okay, so that is on the TV. My TV's a little dirty. So 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. There's a speck of dirt on my screen, just a little bit to the right of Mario in the corner. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. This is 9. And then here's 10. So, hopefully, you guys find this kind of thing entertaining or fun or whatever. I'm having fun doing it, not going slowly insane as I whittle down a Minecraft server down to nothing. But that's just me. This is 3. And it's just such a fun thing to do. I mean, truthfully, I know it doesn't. How could you consider this fun, dude? Well, to me, it's sort of fun. Except for when the controller decides to drift forward. Then it's not so fun. But yeah. So stupid controller needs to not drift. It's not fun, it's not funny, it's not cool, it's annoying. But yeah, so little funny goofy story. Never mind, I'm not gonna tell that story. That's very silly. Like, cringy silly. And I'm not telling cringy silly stories. But anyways, one of my friends, I will tell this story. One of my close friends, and I became close friends, best friends in fact, when we were in orchestra together. He played the viola and I played the violin. We were playing, I think we had grouped up together to play Pachelbel's Canon. And our bonding moment was, oddly enough, I decided randomly, because it was funny to me, to poke him in the stomach, or in the belly button, with my bow. Because he would laugh, and he sounded like the Pillsbury Doughboy. And somehow that solidified our friendship, and we became best friends. And then I got poked in the, like, accidentally poked myself later on in the, somewhere, I don't remember where, probably at the site or something, with my own bow, and that hurts. I told him, dude, how did we become friends that way? That's, like, not cool. Like, what I did to you hurts. And I said, I don't know, but I'm glad we became friends. And I said, oh, don't get me wrong, I'm glad we became friends too, but, like, ow. And we're actually still good friends. And that was over 20 years ago. Dang. Well, not over 20, it's 20. Let me guess. No, it's 20. Because it was 2001. And we became good friends. Or 2001, yeah. So, still, like, I bonded because I hurt him. That's weird. In my opinion. I'm a dude, if you're watching, I'm so sorry that I did that to you. I understand it hurts. I mean, I don't know how. Again, how we bonded over that. How we became good friends because we did that. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that's 5. And I hope you and your congregation are doing well. He is a pastor now. Oops, don't want that there. Gosh, I'm gonna finish. I'm actually gonna make this one a little bit longer to finish this particular 10 by area. I'm sorry if this blocking off a 10 by is boring, or if the whole thing is boring to you, but if it is, what are you doing watching it then? If it isn't, and you like it, keep watching. And do all that subscribing and stuff.
that really does help YouTube realize, hey, people like this. This seems like it would be fun. This seems like a good quality content. So that's 5, and then 5 here's 6. Well, only because this is the 10th of these 10 by sections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This should be 9. Ten. I think. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is our 10th. Chunk. So, whoops. Well, that actually is right. So, then we're gonna go down. Anyways, yeah, this is going to be a bit of a longer video, but that's fine. I got done with more than I wanted to, or more than I expected, so. Oops. No, we're just going to. The next. Several sessions. We're just gonna go ahead and be done with this, the hunking, and just start whittling them down into nothing. Until we're done with these 10, there are the rest of these, and then we'll go ahead and do the rest of them. We'll go ahead and go in the north-south direction with them. With 10 more. Until we have a 10 by 10 chunk and a little 10 by 10 amount. We'll get them done, we'll get them out, get them done, get them good. This hunk of water is going to take some time to do. I bet you there's a lot of lava and caves and stuff underneath the seabed. I should say magma chambers and caves. Water caves and stuff. That'd be interesting to see. thought it was interesting for me. I don't know about how you would feel. Hopefully, you'd find it interesting. Since this seems to be the end of the video, go ahead and do the last few things. Like I said, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. Hit the notification bell so to notify when next video goes live, or all videos go live. Go ahead and check the description box below for links to the Twitter, my Twitter, and my Twitch. Click the end screen elements. There should be a video for the playlist for this series, as well as the next video that I upload, whatever it'll be. I hope that you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys next time.